Lazaridis. It's going to be a magnificent strike and